that we need to do more, that we are so connected to the circumstances in Gaza because of our very close relationship with Israel, that the United States has a moral imperative, a moral responsibility to launch a massive effort to address the humanitarian challenges in Gaza, to address the shortage of water, the shortage of food, and the shortage of medical supplies.